I finished the first day of CSW. Today I got to go to a session on closing the gender pay gap. It was very interesting because I got to hear different opinions on the pay gap and how it differed in different countries. What was extremely cool was that it was important enough for the Icelandic Prime Minister to show up and speak on it.